Yeah, I've been very lucky. Sports treated me quite well. I've had four international tours as a cricketer. I've just recently spent the last Australian winter in the UK, which was really great. And with travel, you get to experience different cultures and meet different people. So I'm lucky to have friends all over the world. Even like walking around town in our red gear, a lot of people recognise us straight away that we're associated with the Renegades. It's a really special feeling.